I've tested the slime samples. I believe I'll be able to brew an antidote.
Good. A pox in an army can prove more ravaging than even their fiercest foe. Your service will be recognized.
How? Will I get a toad-shaped medal?
The army's not got any medal like that.
Geralt? Are you all right? What's that on your face?
Long story.
We're conducting important business. Yous can catch up later.
Yes. Right. I'll get to work on the antidote. Shouldn't take long.
Tasty number, that medic. Not like a scholar at all.
Interesting. Curious to know. What do scholars look like to your mind?
All that reading's hard on the eyes, right? So they wear spectacles.
Oh, aye. Thick ones, propped on wrinkled noses, and their clothing frumpy at best.
Who've they got to dress up for? The books?
Fascinating, really. But if I were you, I'd make sure no medic ever overhears you.
Huh? Why's that?
Because when you get cut in a battle, she might just refuse to stitch you back up.
You're a lucky bastard, Witcher. We've seen her making eyes at you. Not like she looks at us. Ain't that right? Admit it. You fancy her too, eh?
It'd take a blind man to shrug and turn away.
Too true. Meantime, you witches have got especially sharp senses.
Here's the medicine. It's a strong solution, so careful with the dosage. Each patient gets exactly 2 drops after meals, 3 times a day. At the most, in 3-4 days, the infection should recede.
I thank you. In Redania's glorious name.
Serving the Redanian cause now?
I serve individuals. I treat them. That they're Redanians is coincidental. I'd help Nilfgaardians as well, were I in a position to. Kedwenis, Edirnian, elves, dwarves, halflings, the same. Come on, Geralt. You know me.
Aside from the incident in the sewers, we last saw each other. Must have been in Vizima.
Yes. Yes. When it was ravaged by the Catriona.
Feels like a century ago. Where have you been? What have you been doing since?
Well, I left Vizima and returned to Oxenfurt, proceeded to finish my doctorate, and then opened a practice. Shortly thereafter, war broke out, and I was press-ganged into the Redanian Medical Corps.
So what now? Radovid's dead.
But the war's not over yet. The chaos continues. I'm still very much needed. Though, I can't complain. At least I live at home now, and I treat the ill, as is my calling. Though I must always be ready, for at any time the Redanians might knock with some painfully urgent assignment.
Shani, I need your help this time.
I'd guess this wasn't a social call. All right. Tell me what you need. Is it at all related to that mark on your face? And you must tell me what happened in the sewers.
Where do I start? All right. Monster in the sewers turned out to be a giant toad, and this toad was actually a prince, and Ophiri wanted that.
And I'm a Kaviri duchess.
It's the truth. Uncolored, I swear. When I killed the toad, some Ophiri soldiers led by a mage showed up, captured me. Man named Gontor O'Dim freed me.
Who's this?
Could be a mage, a demon, or a djinn.
You don't know?
He's very powerful. That's all I need to know. He helped me out of a bind, and now he expects me to fulfill some nobleman's wishes in return. First one's to summon the ghost of his brother, then show him the time of his life.
Amuse a ghost? How do you intend to do that?
Not my chief concern at the moment. Gotta find his grave and summon him first, then we'll see.
But that's necromancy. It's extraordinarily risky and involves higher magic.
Odim told me how to do it. No sorceress or necromancy involved. Gave me this. Concoction that summons ghosts. I'll need a censer, too.
Well, that can be arranged. They keep one in a storehouse at the Academy. I can fetch it for you.
Thanks.
Don't mention it. But I still don't like this.
Neither do I, but I don't really have any options. Gotta summon that ghost.
I understand. Whose ghost is it?
Olgierd von Everek's brother.
Von Everek? In my third year at Oxenfurt, we had to choose an elective. My options were Pearls of Wisdom from the Hierarchs, or Famous Redanian Dynasties. I chose the latter. Here it is. Von Igrid, Von Estiken, Von Everek! It says Olgierd had a brother named Vladimir. He lies in the family crypt near their manor.
Thanks. Knew I could count on you. I'm off.
The crypt's described as quite a work of art. I'd love to see it. Why don't I bring the censer? We can meet at the entrance.
Help me!
Crawl back up the rock.
Help!
Those armies across the river.
I can't believe Nanka dabbled in witchcraft.
Such a nice old ring. Has she got a black hat?
Come on. me, Witcher!
Come here! No!
Witcher!
No!
Blistering Buckthorn. Thought I was done for. Me hut's always open to you.
Doing all right now?
Thanks again. I'd have been mincemeat if it's not for you. Name's Philibert Topical, but everyone calls me Master T. What do you think you need? Shrooms? A bit of herb, perchance?
Show me what... Show me where you... Show me what you got. So long. Faster.
Move it.
Faster.